Yes, hello everybody. It's 7 o'clock and we are going to perform for you. Yes, and that is me, Saskia Laro. And
here he comes.
I am Warren Bird.
So nice, so nice, very nice. Yes.
So what we got, baby pie? What we gonna do next?
We're gonna start with the nice blues.
Oh, that's gonna be good.
Yes.
So what kind of blues you wanna do?
Oh, yeah, let's do that one.
Oh, that
yeah,
one.
Yeah, that one. All
whatever
right.
One she's talking about,
that one about the situation of where we in.
That's right.
Our situation. Not only our situation, but the situation of the world.
Dag it.
Yes.
God dag it.
All right. And we're going to make some nice, positive, beautiful music about it. Yeah.
Corona blues.
Hey, everybody.
everybody now.
All around the world.
Saskia's new album. It's really funny about these things sometimes. We've been playing this tune forever. Finally, it's on her record.
This is my album.
Thank you.
You want to move. You want to groove.
Come on now.
You want to move and shake. A little bit of conga, please.
Keep singing though.
You want to move, move and shake. Shake and move. A little bit of guitar. Yeah. Everybody, come on. Let's jam. Baila. Todo el mundo baila, baila. El ritmo que trae es azúcar. Conga. Swing and conga. Ooh. We're jamming. Around the world. I show you just one more time. But now we are going to do a song of Warren's new album, Truth Raised Twice.
Well, it's actually not a new album. It's a re-release. It's a grand released album because it came out 20 years ago, but we decided to make it available all over the world. So Saskia, which one of these tunes would you like to do off of this album? Darn it. Why don't we try this one that's called The Hardest Song That's Ever Been Written with 50 million chords to it. No, I'm only kidding. That's actually not the name of the tune. So we're going to do this one. I think what she wanted to do was, because we're going to feature her on some bass, we're going to do this one called What Is This Thing Called Love?
Yes, that is, yeah, what is that? What is that thing called love? I don't know. Let's play it.
Let's find out. Thank you.
Whoa, Miss Saskia LaRoe on bass, ladies and gentlemen, is holding it down.
It's incredible. She does so many things. Very well. And now we're going to go into a little another number, something kind of slow and
beautiful, meditative. Something beautiful.
Well, it's not even meditative if you feel it. Sometimes you feel something and it makes you move in a certain kind of way. It's not meditative. You start to actually feel. And let's find it.
Yes.
I always need to, you know, I'm bad at memorizing lyrics, but this is such a nice tune. I can probably do it without lyrics and make up some new ones, but I won't do that tonight. When I Fall in Love by Haymon and Young.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we break some rules around here,
let's
right?
Let's go to New York, and the guitar can jam along with us. If anybody who wants to jam with us, iedereen die mee wil spelen, speel maar mee, zing maar mee. Het is allemaal prima.
I want to be a part of it.
New York, New York. He's a vagabond shoe, a longing to stray that doesn't sleep, and to find I'm better here on that top of the heap, this little town blue.
Checked out this album yet, you should. Trumpets around the world.
Amsterdam reggae. Our
just in the middle. In the midst of the crisis, nobody knows what will happen. But we all know the world will never be the same. The first responders are the forefront fighters. I mean the caretakers, doctors, nurses, paramedics, are the soldiers, the heroes in the war against the invisible foe invading our lives all over the world. We hebben de vlag verslagen over.
We have defeated the flu, so hold on.
We hebben de Spaanse griep verslagen over. En de
plague. We have defeated the plague, so hold on.
En we zullen de corona ook verslagen over.
We will defeat this thing, so hold on, hold on, hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
still time for one little song. And how about some traveling? A little bit of traveling, going over that road. Zullen we nog een heel beetje reizen met de auto gewoon, hoor?
Wow, it's been a minute. Auto. We're going to do a quick one, right?
Yep.
When you have a plan to motor west, take the highway, that's my way, I consider the best. Get your kicks on a Route 66. It winds from Chicago to L.A. It's 2,000 miles on the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Chapman, Missouri, Oklahoma City is a mighty great city. See Amarillo, Gallup to Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Nona, Kingman, Barstow, San Bernardino. Get hip to this little tip now. When you take that California trip, get your kicks on the Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Dat doen we de volgende keer. All right. This was the end. Let's take a bow.
Oh, yeah.
Warren Bird. Piano, vocals, and percussion.
And the one and only Saskia LaRoe. Jack Nabbit.
Thank you. And hope to see you next week. Same time, same place.
That's right.
Slightly different songs. Okay.
It's
we hope
true.
You will jam with us.
Yes.
All right.
Thanks for bringing your axe.
Yeah. Oh.